all the Gepard weapon systems that have been in service for such a long time. Now it's time to say goodbye.